Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about myelomeningocele imaging. Terminology: myelomeningocele MMC, myelocell MC comprise spectrum of open spinal dystrophies. Myelomeningocele is a neuroplastic outside of spinal canal and miscible sac. Meningocele neuroplastic plus with skin surface or outside spinal canal or inside spinal canal. Most common signs and symptoms: clinical obvious adverse exposed neuroplastic, usually leaking CSF, dysfunction of bowel, bladder, and lower extremity. Under sign symptom, 80 to 85% of those that undergo postnatal repair have hydrocephalus, requiring CSF diversion, though lower incidence is reported in utero repair. Demographic: age, always present at birth; sex, predominant in female. Epidemiology: incident 0.5 to 1 over 1,000 birth. Risk factors include maternal folate deficiency, obesity, anti-epileptic therapy, low folate B availability, declining prevalence of meningomyelocele worldwide attributed to folic acid fortification, prenatal diagnosis with termination of factors and other factors. Fetal ultrasound and MRI. Lumbar sacral dystrophies. Plus minus symbol meningomyelocele. SAC plus intracranial finding of cherry 2, lemon sign, banana sign, plus minus. Medically, postnatal spine imaging, typical only performed after repair, expect soft tissue covering of defect. Posterior dystrophies, defect, and elongation of spinal cord pieces. Neuroplastic, distal non-neuro-lation segment of cord. Insert onto dorsal aspect of distal tectal sac. This is T2I of the spine in a man's or with trisomy 18 and earn and repair lumbar sacral myelomeningocele, so a stretch neuroplastic that insert into the back of the myelomeningocele sac. T2MR in the same patient, so the large lumbar sacral myelomeningocele. It is uncommon for postnatal imaging to occur prior to repair, and his lesion was confirmed to be open by the clinical service. The sac is often perforated during delivery. This is T2MR in a 6 months old with a story of prenatal repair of the lumbar sacral open spinal dystrophy, demonstrate a spinal cord shearing. and abnormal soft tissue near the erythrocyte. This is T2 gamma demonstrate termination of the low-lying neural placod within an unrepaired sacral meningeal cell sac. Postnatal spine imaging prior to closure is not typically performed, making this a unique case. Checking clinical history to confirm that this is truly not skin cover is important. This is T2MI in the same patient with 100% myelomeningeal cell confirmed protrusion of the meninges and neural element through a posterior dystrophy effect. Note the bandaging covering the exposure. Treatment, folate supplementation to pregnant conceiving women. Myelomeningeal cell close less than 48 hours after delivery to stabilize neurologic deficit and prevent infection. In utero surgical repair, decreased need for shunting, decreased CR2 finding may improve neurological function. Subsequent management of post-operative complication, code and tethering CCSF derivation. Thank you.